Hi, and welcome to this video on Recruitee collaborative hiring features. In this video, we'll show you how to bring team members together in Recruitee, how to share candidates during the recruitment process, gather feedback, and use your referral hub. Recruitee is all about bringing HR, hiring managers, and team members together to select and hire the best candidates. On Recruitee, you can invite an unlimited number of users as you want. It allows you to bring teams together to hire the best teammates and give them access only to the information they need. With Recruitee, you can give people different roles and manage permissions for each role, such as hiring managers, reviewers, and interviewers. This way, you can ensure the safety of your candidates' data and limit access depending on someone's hiring role. You can learn more about the responsibilities of each hiring role in our collaborative hiring guide. In settings, company, and hiring roles, you can define what people can and cannot access. When you create a job, you can select team members to participate in the recruitment process. You can invite team members without a Recruitee account directly from the job to ask them to create an account and give them a role. Want to ask the opinion of a colleague on a candidate? It's easy with the Share Candidate option. Click on the Share option, any candidate, and select with whom you want to share their information with. Write your message directly from Recruitee. This colleague will only have access to one candidate and not the rest of the pipeline. To learn more about sharing candidate, this page on our Help Center will tell you everything. Once you invite a team member to review a candidate, they can leave notes, notify other people, and attach documents. This allows them to collect reviewers' opinion in one place, instead of crawling through different email trails. You can also review candidates with a form, or send it to team members assigned to review a candidate with plus evaluate with form. To learn more about team notes, check this page in our Help Center. Finally, you can use our referral hub to allow your employees to suggest candidates for roles who will fit well with your work culture. To activate your referral hub, you need to access Settings, Company, and Referral Hub and click on the toggle to enable it. Once your referral hub is enabled, you can invite team members, select the information necessary to make a referral, and offer rewards for people who refer successfully hired candidates. Thank you for watching. And check the Help Center for more videos and articles on how to use a Recruitee account.